in whom my heart reposes, to your tears I must surrender.